Six students are facing possible criminal charges after a fight at Therrell High School. A spokesperson for Atlanta Public Schools says officers had to break up that fight Monday afternoon. The district tells us one student had a weapon. They didn't say what the weapon was, and that student will be charged. APS says they told parents about the fight, and all of those students face further discipline from the school.